so excited. So I started out my career as a former TV villainess. So I was on Power Rangers, the TV series.
Me too.
As the villainess Viper. So this led me to having really horrific skin. I had a lot of reactions to the heavy makeup and bright lights. And at the time, like, nothing was working for my skin. I went to so many dermatologists and nothing was working. And I started using my grandmother's Asian beauty secrets, which led me to create my first brand, Pure Lease, inspired by her rituals. And then after giving birth to my daughter in 2014, I created Yensa Beauty, which is a superfood cosmetic. Each product is infused with 8 superfoods, because during my pregnancy, I felt really depleted, and my mother was feeding me 8 black superfoods, like black tea, black rice, black sesame, black mushrooms. And I thought, how cool is this? Because it's making me feel amazing that I can infuse this into a color complexion product. And that's what actually sparked me to create my second brand, Yensa.